Welcome to Chhabra Law Firm's Intellectual Property Tutorials. Here we discuss what to do if you received a cease and desist letter. A cease and desist letter is any communication that 1. Alleges you are infringing on another's intellectual property rights, and 2. Demands that you stop selling your product or service based on that right. Some letters may also demand monetary damages. Also, a cease and desist letter does not necessarily need to have the words cease and desist written on it. Generally, upon receiving a cease and desist letter, people often panic and feel compelled to pick up the phone or write an email to the sender of the letter in hopes of promptly resolving the matter. However, such an approach may become problematic for at least two reasons. First, the other party may elicit statements from you that could be used in legal proceeding, and second, common sense dictates that if someone took the initiative of sending you a cease and desist letter, chances are they'll not voluntarily agree to drop the matter until they get what they demand. And these demands are usually outrageous and ridiculous. So when someone sends you a cease and desist letter, the first thing to do might be as easy as taking a few breaths. After that, you should start gathering all documents related to the product or service at issue. Documents should include proof related to date of first sale of the product or service, if available. Do not rely on memory or approximations. Then schedule a consultation with your intellectual property attorney. Most cease and desist letters have a deadline to respond. However, you should not wait till the last moment and are encouraged to contact your attorney immediately. After the consultation with adequate research, your attorney should be able to advise you on how to proceed and send an appropriate response to the other party. So if you receive a cease and desist letter, first, do not panic. Second, do not directly communicate with the sender of the cease and desist letter. Third, gather all relevant documents related to the product or service. And fourth, schedule a consultation with your attorneys as soon as possible. Hope you found this information helpful. Chhabra Law Firm is dedicated to provide big law firm results at a reduced price.